The Scotsman Skullcutter is not a weapon I'd go out of my way to use, but it's not bad. It pairs decently with a splendid screen demo knight and doesn't have a major downside for regular demo men like the other melees do. The issue is that you usually don't need a melee that does more damage, especially on the class that has the highest damage output in the game. You'd rather have utility or speed. B tier.